babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Stupid bitch. Ah, wow. Hello, guys. Today I'm doing GTA 3. I did record this before, like, ages ago, and I got rid of the playthrough, but this time I'm actually gonna do it. This time I will do this playthrough, and
in shock today
it will take quite a bit of time,
services deal with the aftermath,
but I will do
it. Devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
How did he get knocked out from getting tripped over? I don't get that. What the actual balls? I never understand that in this game. Like, he trips him over slightly and somehow he gets knocked out. I mean, does he, like, knock his head or something? I don't fucking know. Wait, what the fuck? Did you just see that? Like, the SWAT fam was, like, underneath the concrete.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district.
Yeah, mind the Gang Wars mod.
So you better drive, brother.
Basically, I tried to download a mod where you have gang wars on here, and it didn't work in the end, so just ignore that. So yeah, I have got 30 frames per second on this, which is actually really good, obviously because it's a really, really old game. But other than that, let's go and let's go play this game. Just need to turn down the fucking volume because it's fucking loud as shit. There we go. So anyway, so yeah, I did do this playthrough before, but what happened was that I basically what happened was that I just kept on dying. I was like, oh fuck this, so I just decided to quit in the end because I wasn't really in a good mood. But you know, fuck it. I decided to do this again because, you know, because I thought, you know, that's a little bit strange, you know, just fucking getting rid of all of it, just because of one mission, which is really hard. If I have to, I will skip out the mission if it's really, really fucking hard. There is a lot of hard missions in this game, but, you know, you just gotta get used to that, so, yeah. So what's gonna happen is that I am gonna play GTA 3, and if I can get Vice City to work on Steam, then I'll play that. And if I can, then I'll play San Andreas, because I do get quite good frames on that as well. Because you know, I feel like doing a GTA like series, you know, like basically, you know, GTA 3, Vice City, and then San Andreas. Also, with Garry's mod, oh shit, sorry, skipped it, but what you need to do is just get a fucking hooker, that's what you need to do. I'll probably just skip out any other cutscenes, but anyway, basically I will, I'll quit recording Garry's mod for now, because The reason being is that Garry's Mod is messing the hell up lately. Like, I can't connect to any servers for some reason. I don't know why. It's very, very fucking strange. And it's annoying the fuck out of me. Oh shit. I don't know if Gang Wars actually works. Because basically what it's supposed to do, it's supposed to make it so gangs at night go out of their territory to go into other people's territory and shit. But it doesn't work, and like you're supposed to do like other missions and such, and like it just doesn't work, so yeah. So, you know, I don't really know, to be honest. Let's do another mission. Oh, fuck! I skipped it again! Holy shit! I'm so sorry. Okay. On this mission, basically, Luigi wants you to, kill this pimp, basically, I think. Anyway, this guy who he wants you to kill, I think he, like, treats, like, Luigi's hookers, like, really, really bad. Right, next time I'm gonna keep my hand off the mouse. I am really, really sorry for that. I, always do that for some reason, don't know why. Oh shit, two wheels. Holy fuck. Fuck off. Oh yeah, basically you need to, for his conversation, all you need to do is, get his car. That's what you need to do. It's pretty cool.
But what will people be marching for?
It doesn't matter, because I'm going to go to a pain spray anyway. Holy shit. It really annoys me when I see other people play this. And to be honest, GTA 3 is really, really simple to play. But when you see, like, real dumbasses play this, it really pisses me off. It just annoys the fuck out of me. Ah, fuck. No! Fuck off. It's because I'm rushing. Fuck it, drift it. There we go. Alright. Holy fucking shit, alright. That is just one of the first GTAs I have actually played. You know, one of the first GTAs which I ever played, and my god. I loved it. Seriously, it was one of my favourite games. There we go. Stacking up all that money, look. Nice. Nope. Fuck off, give me a car. I love how you get some extra money if you steal a taxi. That's, I love it. So funny. I might do some submissions, it depends. If Gang Wars does work, then I might do some Gang Wars mission, Gang War missions. It depends. Right, this time I'm not going to skip. That's Luigi, and on the left that's Luigi. On the right, I think that's like his bodyguard or something. I don't fucking know.
The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
Man, I just love, like, what they do to you. Like, they do all these missions, and if you've played GTA, then you'll know basically what happens after you do all these missions for them. It just mystifies me how. I'll leave it until
So my friend yeah. said, Tony, do you remember the 70s and
80s? Take your time. Oh, I wish I could steal that Diablo's car. Oh man, that'd be brilliant. I might do that. What I used to do, because I used to love watching like people fight on this game, like you know the like gangs fight on this game. What I used to do is I used to like tell like holy fucking shit. Okay. If that's a gang wars or that's just a spawning glitch, I don't fucking know. The adverts on this game are just so funny. Ah, fuck. Can we skip it out on the missions? I mean, it's cutscenes. Basically, what happens is that Joey wants you to work for him. So basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do all Luigi's missions, and then I'll do Joey's missions. I am so sorry for skipping out all these missions. I always do it. I mean, skip missions? I mean, fucking cutscenes. I'm so sorry. It's because I'm rushing today, and I'm in a really good mood. And because, you know, I'm a bit annoyed because of, Gary's mod not working, but, you know, it has to happen. Right. Give him my mouse, and we give my hand off the mouse. There we go.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amno Nation opposite the subway.
Right, now for this. This is one of the... I guess you could say this is one of the exciting missions in Luigi's, like... You know, missions basically. Basically, what you have to do, you have to kill a pimp. And he's got a shotgun. And I think the other Diablo who's with him, I think he's got a Uzi or I think a pistol, I'm not quite sure. Now, Diablos, their main weapons are basically baseball bats. If you see them walking around, fuck her, I'll stop. Yeah. Nice. I don't think you can sprint on this game. No, you can't. Give me a car. Alright. Basically, this is what I do. To make this mission really, really easy. What I do is I smash into his car, and then he'll get out because he's really fucking angry and pissed off and shit. And fuck, stop moving him out. And then just run him over, that's what I do. Oh shit, he's chasing me. Yeah, he's got a fucking Uzi. It's gonna be your funeral. There we go. No health wasted. And just take his weapons. Right, now I'm gonna take his car because he pissed me off, so. And now you get the pistol at ammunition now, which is really good. Now, I know all the missions on the first island. On the second island, I know a few. On the third island, I don't know fuck all because I didn't really complete this game. So, I like the second half of this game. I'm gonna...